No one would have believed, in the last years of the 19th century, that human affairs were being watched from timeless worlds of space. No one could have dreamed that we were being scrutinized as somebody that studies germs that swarm and multiply in a single drop of water. Few men even considered the possibility of life on other planets. And yet, from across the gulf of space, minds immeasurably superior to ours viewed this Earth with envious eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us.
For shows coming up for you. We've got Monkey Tennis. I'm wrestling with Chaz and Dave. All coming up on Radio Voices on the Van. Join us shortly.